Thank you. Inside the Capital Credit Union Fieldhouse at Ashwaubenon High School. The FRCC, WIAA, and Ashwaubenon High School require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based sporting events. Your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Good luck to both teams. To honor America and those defending our freedom, we humbly ask that you stand, if you are able, for the singing of our national anthem by the Ashwaubenon High School Mixed Choir. Today's event covered and provided by Bellingham Title Town Sports and Accident and Orthopedics. Thank you to Eric Kelly and Carly Peterson, our athletic trainer, providing medical care for all student athletes. Bellingham Health, the official healthcare provider of the Ashwaubenon High School and your very own Green Bay Packers, is proud to offer the best sports medicine services to all students, athletes, and fans. Bellingham Health, Title Town Sports and Accident and Orthopedics, here our comeback starts with us. Let's meet the starters for the visiting phantoms from West of here. Number one, Alexa Ratchet. Number two, Faith Walder. Number four, Mia Asim. Number 20, Madison Bergren. And number 23, Ava Vaness. The phantoms are coached by Chris Averill. And let's meet your starting lineup. For your Ashwaubenon Jaguars, junior guard number one, Morgan Williams. Junior forward number 13, Addie Fitz. Junior guard number 23, Gianna Caracio. Junior guard number 24, Bella Charles. And sophomore forward number 44, DJ Johnson. The Jaguars are coached by Mike Perdue. Officials for tonight's game are signed by the FRCC. Friends, you welcome Brian Halverson, Tim Lloyd, and Brady Madigan. Taylor on the one, Olivia Ray. Her first, team's first five. Her first, team's second. They were ball and pushing points down the roster. Her first, team second. In the Jaguars, number 43, Nora Warren Sealing.
Thank you.
And the Phantoms, number 22, Ava Hoffman. And the Jaguars, number 13, Ben Fitz. Jumps on number two, Stacey Walter. Her first, third team pop. Returning from the Jaguars, number 44, DJ Johnson. Phantom call number 22, Ava Hoffman, her first, two, fourth call. Anton Conover, 22, Ava Hoffman, her second team's fifth foul. Number 20, Madison Bergman, her first 16 pop. to the Jaguars, number 33, Jane. Thank you. That's right. Her first, she's eight. Into the deck board, number 34, Jocelyn.
Thank you.
Flyer is second, and that's the third. In for us here, number four, here we see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fans on foul number 23, Ava Hess. Her second team's first foul of the second half. The foul on 23, Ava Vanessa, her third foul. And the foul number one, Alexa Raftrin, her second, 13 foul. Her third, fourth team foul. It's the Phantom, number 12, Anna Bassett. Thank you. First team foul of the second half. Include Jaguars for the 34, Jocelyn Worth. Jaguars for 33 to the game. Walters for third, 17-5. And Varsity Pere, number one, Raxa Raxa. Phantom Power number 12, Anna Rattray. Her second team's 10 foul. Turning for the Jaguars, number 44, TJ Johnson. Jaguar Hall number 44, TJ Johnson, her first 14 foul. Thank you. personal foul. In for Superior number 13, McKenna Longton. They were number 23, Jonathan Ashwaubenon, for fourth, 15-5. In for Ashwaubenon, number 3, Jordan Whiter. Jaguars number 24, DJ Johnson, for second, 16-5. They will fall over 24 by the ball for second, 17-5. Into the game ball, number 23, Gianni Gracio, and 34, Jocelyn Worth. Number 12, Anna Rattray, her third personal foul. In for us here, number one, Alexa Rattray. Phantom foul number 13, Pere Runkie, her first personal foul. Now, it's next to Western here, number 4, Mayor Racine. Jaguar ball for 43-1 season. For third, the team is 95.
Thank you.
They will run number 24 by the ball for fourth personal foul. The Jaguars now set to the record of 1-2 on the season. The next Jaguar home game is Tuesday, November 28th at 7:00 p.m. versus Menasha as we celebrate paradise. Thank you for joining us this evening. As always, please arrive home safely, and we wish you and your family the happiest of Thanksgiving.